If you're a mum, dad, or caregiver of a child, it's important to know the facts about immunisation. Before your child receives a vaccine, it must meet the highest possible safety standards. The safety of every vaccine needs to be demonstrated to the Therapeutic Goods Administration by the manufacturer before it can even be registered for use in Australia. And all ingredients in vaccines are fully tested for safety before they can be used. After being registered for use, vaccine safety is constantly monitored.
Like all medicines, vaccines can have side effects. Common side effects can include fever or swelling or soreness at the injection site. If these occur, they usually go away within a day or two and can be managed with simple steps, such as giving paracetamol. It's important to remember that children often experience fevers, rashes, and can feel tired and unsettled for many reasons.
Even if these symptoms are present after receiving a vaccine, it doesn't mean the vaccine caused them. However, it's best to discuss any concerns with your vaccine provider.
Reports of possible side effects made by parents and health professionals are carefully reviewed. Any reported serious reaction is reviewed by the TGA. In Australia, clinicians who specialise in immunisation actively monitor people who've been vaccinated in a range of healthcare settings, including general practices, community clinics and hospitals, to see if they've experienced any problems. This system is called AusVac Safety. AusVac Safety has captured information from over a million people in Australia. The data shows that the rates of adverse effects after vaccination are extremely low. Immunisation is a proven safe and effective way of protecting your child and others against serious disease.
If you'd like to know more, get the facts at immunisationfacts.gov.au.